like its whole body is an open wound.
We should keep moving. No telling how long that gate's gonna last.
So tell me again why this was a good idea.
The army's in here. They've gotta have food to share. Sounds good. Oh yeah, that's cool, yeah. There shouldn't be zombies inside the fences, right?
Better question, where are all the people?
No way. They can't all be gone.
They sure left a lot of stuff behind.
Keep your eyes open. I bet you can find a better weapon here somewhere. That's just wrong. Maybe my idea to explore the camp wasn't so good after all.
Too many bees behind us to go back now. We might as well keep looking around.
You should definitely find a better weapon than your knife.
That'll come in handy. Look at that. Even after this long, people kept hoping to find their families again.
Yeah, just like Mom hoping you'd come home when she got sick. Didn't happen either.
I had a job and a life, unlike some people.
Somebody had to take care of it. Sure wasn't gonna be you.
I'm not getting into this again. Not now. What is this place?
creepy as fuck. That's what.
Looks just like the gooey one we saw outside the gate.
And it bit me. Now I got gunk all over my shirt.
Now that is a tragedy.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
You always did fuss over every little scratch. Oh my god. What the hell happened here?
Oh my god.
What a mess.
Is it just me, or did it suddenly get really hot?
Maybe we can find you some medicine if we keep looking. That'll come in handy.
Yo, that's a lot of zombies.
We can get past them if we're quiet. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
What are you two doing? Not supposed to be any civilians here.
We thought the army might have food. Where did everyone go?
Whoever's still in charge shut it down, pulled everybody out. The army's gone, kiddo. Lucky for you, I stuck around to keep an eye out for anyone left behind.
Oh, fuck.